Hey guys, Insane Idiot here, and today I'm going to the store with my grandma. It's another vlog, and I think this is root beer, but I'm not sure. It doesn't taste like root beer, but it's good. Tastes like some kind of fruit, while tasting like cinnamon, but not like spicy. It's weird, but it's good, so. Yeah, it's actually really pretty. If you can see it, it's really pretty out there. If you can see it, yeah, it is. It's actually a nice day out to go to like a pool. Well, I wonder what they're building there. Maybe another dairy.
I wonder too.
Yeah, but we just got. We're on our way to the store from breakfast. I'm with my grandma, not my mom.
I'm stuffed.
Can't eat a bite of those. Oh, the cupcakes! I need to show them. If you live in Indiana, you have these cupcakes to look forward to. They're from the Flying Cupcake, and they're really, really good. That was my grandma's. I've eaten half of mine. But yeah. We are on our way to the store for breakfast. Yeah, I'm just gonna relax in the car for a little bit, but when we get to the store, I'll see you then. See you then, guys. So we have decided that we're going to Walmart, and I think we're almost there, but I'm not sure. So, yeah, I finished this sucker, and it turned out it was root beer, and it's broken up. I want to tell you guys about the potatoes. So, one time when we were on the way to the dentist, Grandma had this sack of potatoes in her car that was rotten. And Charlie said, "There's a liquid chasing me! There's a liquid chasing me!" And Grandma was like, "What is it?" And he was like, "I think it's coming from the rug!" So we lifted up the rug, and there was a sack of potatoes there. And he was like, "Nope, it's the potatoes!" So I picked up the potatoes and threw them out the window.
They stunk.
They smelled like a skunk pooped in the car.
They stunk worse.
You like the smell of skunk.
I do.
That's weird.
I am weird. I'm a weird grandma.
And you're wobbly. You're a wobbly grandma. You're also a short grandma.
What do you mean I'm wobbly?
See? You're wobbly.
But weevils don't. Weevils wobble. They don't fall down.
What?
Do you know what? Remember what a weevil is?
No.
Really? You don't remember weevils?
No.
They're little characters, but the bottoms are round, so you can tip them like this, but they don't stay down. They pop back up. So they say weevils wobble, but they don't fall. Next light, we turn left.
Yep, there's Wally Mart. So we are here at Walmart.
Yes, yes we are.
And I'm not going to show a lot of people. I'm not going to show a lot of the people that get closer, because then you'll be able to identify them if you know them. And some people just don't like being on video.
Please have a close one.
Oh, look, beautiful scarecrow sitting in the garden area.
Oh, yeah,
over
cute.
There. Not gonna, like, I can only film people if they're far away. That way we, like,
shoot,
you can't.
I thought that was one.
That way you can't see their face. Aw, oh, man!
What?
I thought that was a parking space so there. It's full of cars. All our friends are heathens, take it slow. Then they will come asking who you know. Yeah, I know that song really well. I'm getting tired of holding this phone. I was holding it the entire time we were driving here.
To turn around.
There is plenty of parking spots.
Yeah, I want
there.
One closer. Ah, oh, they're gonna get it. Dang it.
Because you're handicapped, Grandma. Because you're handicapped, Grandma.
I am not handicapped.
Yes, you are.
But you know what? You can't park there. Oh, he got her. You can't park there unless you have a handicapped license plate from a doctor that says, and I'm not handicapped. I just have this knee that hurts bad. Yay.
Nope.
No what? No, he's coming out.
Oh, I thought you were talking about that one. I was like, there's someone in there.
Yeah, lady, quit talking and go. For the love of Pete. Hang your phone up.
Hmm?
I'm not talking to you, sweetheart.
Okay.
Yay, we got one close.
Closer than that other guy.
What, honey?
Closer than that other guy. Here, take my purse. Actually, your purse for now.
You said your purse. Is it your purse?
Mommy? It's mommy's.
Well, why do you keep saying it's yours?
Because I worked to school once.
Huh?
I worked to school once for a photo shoot.
Oh.
So, yeah, I'm going to go and throw this in the garbage can on the other side. Climbing across so I can get to the garbage can. I'll see you guys then when I get inside. Okay, so we've all got inside. That's the exit, but I don't care. That's the exit. I don't care. Oh, they have the Halloween aisles open. Yeah. That one's greasy. Oh, this one's good. They have the Halloween section.
What?
They have the Halloween section so I can get some face paint. Please, I just need a little bit of face paint,
Morgan.
Black
face
paint.
What did mommy say?
Just some black face paint. That's it. Okay, all I need is black face paint.
Let's see what's on here. Is anything good?
Celebration pearls. These are... This is hot cocoa. Those are... Cider. Pumpkin spice cider. This is a good angle. I'm gonna go down to the Halloween section to entertain the people. with me screaming at stuff because I get scared in the Halloween section.
I'll walk with you.
No, I am old enough to walk around the store.
Do not hold with anything.
I won't.
You're gonna come over here and find me?
I know where you are. I can see you. I'll find the Juicy Drop Pop. Yeah, we need to get a Juicy Drop Pop for Charlie. Huh? Okay. Wait, I can have one and he can have one, so just pick two. Okay. So, we need to get a Juicy Drop Pop first. So, he wants red. I've already got his Juicy Drop Pops. Grandma, I've already got his Juicy Drop Pops.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. Has a sucker in the back, has a sour
and that's
in the
what
front,
he wants.
And that's what he wanted.
What do you want?
I'll go and get him. I love the angle when I'm running. It's so lovely. First thing I wanted, spicy mints. Wanted spicy icebreaker mints. I don't know what else I'm gonna get. So, I guess I'll just save that on the Halloween makeup kit for me. So. I'll use my second thing on the Halloween black makeup.
Depends on how much it is.
Okay. I'll go and take a look. Sure. You want to look at Halloween stuff? This is the perfect apple.
I think I'd get a couple apples and make
some. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Would Charlie like that?
I think he would. He likes candy. Oh, now I'm in allergies. I don't know what I'm allergic to over there, but something.
Really? What does it make you do?
My nose just randomly got clogged up. I'm like, nope, allergies. Okay, now. I think
maybe
I might.
Maybe you guys
loaf cake and donuts. Yum. Yum. Wait, I love those pumpkin rolls.
Oh.
The rolls of loaf cake that have cream. Oh yes, those are heavenly. Those are heavenly. Black Label. Time to get my Mountain Dew Black Label. I've never tried the Black Label though. Look at that. It's a black can with a label that's gold. So. You need to get one of these for Charlie just because of the color. Because everyone loves Halloween stuff, and everyone likes being scared out of their pants. So we're going there. Wait, do they have the new Annie movie? Do they have the new Annie movie? No, over here is scary. In Disney. Nope, they don't have the new Annie movie.
Jeez.
Ooh, that looks cute on you.
It's
I love
my eyes, doesn't it?
Yeah. If you got this, you could wear it on Christmas and it would look so cute with the lighting.
With what?
The lighting. Like, you know how the lights are always, because the light in the living room is off and there's the candle on because the Christmas lights light up the whole room. There are hoodies over there. Hoodies. Hoodies. There. Hoodies. Sorry,
that's adorable, isn't it?
Oh.
Isn't that cute?
Oh, what is that? Oh.
I like that one.
Oh. There's a red one over on this side.
I'm not over it.
There's also a black one, but it's not like the same thing, but it's cute.
Sorry.
There's a black one, but it's not like the same thing, but it's so cute.
Oh, is it? Let me see. Oh, that is cute.
There's the hoodies. Ooh, wow.
Oh, Morgan, they're all flying.
I know.
Except for the sleeves, but this part.
Really? The sleeves aren't?
The sleeves
aren't. Oh, yeah, because that would make them huge. What do the sleeves have in them? Is it just fleece? Is it just, like, fleece in the inside of it?
Yeah, just regular.
Oh, yeah, it's just the fabric. But still, those would be comfy. Ooh, I see a blue one. But it's not, like, fluffy wool.
No, they've got this color.
I like
gray.
I like this color, honestly.
I like that, and I like this color.
I like that salmon too. But there's the Halloween stuff right over there.
Let's go get it.
Now this is adorable.
Yep, it is.
And I would wear this. I would wear this out. No, it has a big rip in the pocket. Remember? And stuff was sticking to it and being gross. And it was gross.
Oh.
And there's like glued money with, like, fused with candy, and it was disgusting.
Oh.
Ew. It was.
Well, how did that happen?
Huh?
How did that happen?
What happened? The money fused with candy? I don't know, but it was really gross, and it felt the weird. It felt like the weirdest thing. There's the original Ninja Turtles.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see that. Oh my gosh! Now that is adorable.
Yes, it is.
It'll match Mo. Those are also cute.
I'm the
cute.
Brand mommy.
Yeah, we need to get that.
That is cute.
There's a creepy one. There's a really cute one back here.
That is cute.
I like this black one because it looks really cool. Mm-hmm. I love that black one. There's another black one up here that I love.
Oh, wow.
I also like this gray one. You see.
Oops. Like it's a bad thing.
And then there's this pink one. 52% good witch, 48% bad witch.
I still like this one the best.
Yeah. I love this caddy one because it looks like Mo.
Yeah. Could you pick that up so it's always good.
Whoa! That is detailed. And then we have my sparkling ice. Sparkling ice. Whoa! Whoa! Speaking of the little costumes there that could fit on pets, we need to get dress Chester up as a pig. No, that would be Daisy's costume. We need to dress Chester up like a lizard.
Oh, yeah.
He'd love that.
He'd chew it up.
Yeah.
That's... Oh my gosh, are you looking up here?
Whoa! There's a giant scream looking ghost. Oh, Charlie would love this thing.
Yeah.
Ah! I like the dragon, but don't look ahead of you, there's a creepy clown. I hate clowns too. I want to show the camera guy something that will haunt them forever. Dun dun dun. I hate that guy. Gonna go over here where this cute Hello Kitty is. I love this. This is adorable. It gets my mind off.
I like this one.
I love this guy too. I love Snoopy. And here there are cute costumes. Oh, they have the Frankenstein costume out now. They used to not have... I should have had this for Amy Lee. For Amy Lee. I like that. But remember, I'm being a cat witch, Oh my gosh, her pigtails are not anything like her in the movie. That right here, uh-huh. That is adorable. Uh-huh. She is so cute. Just look at her. Look at her. She's so face-tuned, though.
That's for real.
She is so face-tuned. Now, what the heck? I turned in there to see a baby face.
Oh,
that's weird. There's a lot of creepy stuff in there.
Yeah, there is.
There's a poop emoji. There's a poop emoji mask.
What?
A poop emoji mask. I'm sorry, it's hilarious. And next to it is a creepy clown. Very lovely.
Very lovely.
There's the poop emoji mask.
No. Really?
Oh, that's the poop emoji. That's the poop emoji. Now, I don't like these zipper tattoos. They scare me. Yes. This is what I need. This is... Okay. I want, like, the liquid.
You like what, honey?
I like the liquid line. The liquid face paint. Because then it'll go on. And it'll be, like...
This is palette.
Yeah, but it's not,
it's
like...
eyeliner.
It's eyeliner. I need some fake lashes. I love those fake lashes right there. Those are so cute. I'm not... going to get these because they do the bottom lash and that'll hurt. Yeah, that we... Oh, that looks like angry Mo. Look at this guy. Looks like Mo when he gets mad at me. I like this one. I like this one.
So they don't have the nipple? Let's go.
Yeah, they do. Ow. This hurts me.
You're stepping on stuff. I'll get it.
I can't reach it.
Can you get that one?
Oh, yes. And now there's a mullet.
Oh, I don't like stuff like this.
Yeah, there's a zipper one over there that I absolutely hate.
Let me grab this.
It's the one with the skeleton guy on it, yeah. Oh my gosh, I need a wig for it. This. Now, and I look over here and bam, there's a mullet. There's a guy with a mullet.
Morgan, this is cream makeup.
Yeah.
How do you get it on thin?
I use my foundation brush and it goes on.
You don't think that'll be easier, the pencil?
It might be, but last time I used my foundation brush with thick black makeup, and it was so hard to get it even. Oh yes, and then there's hippies. Now I want this wig for my cat witch, and then I need to put this on. I need to.
Oh,
goodness.
Look,
hold this for a second. Face it towards you, because I don't want them to see me.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
You're such a goof.
Yeah, I think I want this wig for my cat witch. Because that would be so cute.
I thought you had a wig.
It's pink, and I also have a red one, but they don't really go with the theme of a cat witch.
Okay, let's look what else they have for
Halloween. And then they have an Anna wig. Yeah, I know. Oh, now a little kid picked out the creepy clown. I would hate to see that walking through our neighborhood. I would scream. And, oh, yes, kitty ears. I need those. Yes, Charlie needs this in his life.
Well, he doesn't know for sure yet what he's going to be.
He says he wants to be a creepy clown.
No.
I like this guy. This guy just makes me so happy. He's so cute. You need to get this wreath for Halloween. I know, but you need to get this guy because it has a ghost on it. Harvest greetings or harvest blessings? Harvest blessings, yes, honey. Honey, yes. Yes, I have been watching Vixella. Don't judge me. Oh, foxes make me sad, but this is so cute.
Why does it make you sad?
Because in Old Yeller, they in the beginning, he was chasing the fox. No, that was in Savage Sam, so I don't know why they make me sad. No, they don't. Sorry, cats make me laugh. Because in the beginning of Savage Sam, Arliss was milking a cow, and then a bunch of stray cats come in, and he just squirts the milk at the cats. That scared me so much. They're gonna rap. Guys, talking. Oh my gosh,
oh,
that
adorable.
Is adorable. On the camera, it looks way more realistic. Look at it on the camera.
Oh, it does.
I love this thing. I love this guy. I like that guy because he's like, I don't care about the world. Sugar Skull. Got the Sugar Skull there.
That's pretty.
Sugar Skull's a Christmas thing. No, wait, Sugar Skull's Halloween. Oh, yes, I would love to see someone walking around in our neighborhood with these.
I was just going to say, we need to get a
look. Look. Oh, beautiful.
Don't we need a little bag of candy collection?
Yeah, it is. Look, this guy just makes me, this makes me so happy. I love that guy.
More. Yes, dance, my friend.
Why don't
I... Candy corn.
I love that song.
I know, it's good. This video has been 20 minutes long.
And it says, you can let your sister eat your meatballs.
I love these. Grandma. Ooh, spooky! Spooky!
Did that actually scare you?
Yeah, they also have candy corn pumpkins. Oh, those are good. Those are good.
Caramel candy corn.
Mm-hmm. The bottom...
With real honey.
The top of it is caramel, and the bottom of it is chocolate. They're really good.
Can we get those instead of the other one?
Those are like a not a candy corn, though. I like these regular candy corn because they're just so good.
Oh.
Wait, we need to get candy for our lights groups, too. Because our lights groups... It's like a little group thing that we have at our school. And every other group gives out candy except for ours. So I thought it would be nice if I bought Mrs. Diamond some candy that she could give out during lights groups. So I think candy corn would be great for the time of year. So this is the cray makeup we decided to get, though.
Shouldn't it be...
You're going to see a Cat Witch makeup tutorial. So this is a little sneak peek.
Wrapped separately?
No. Some people are getting handfuls of candy corn. I love the little dancing ghost guy with the glasses.
Is that enough in that package for the whole class?
It's not a whole class. It's just a little bit of people. There's me, Morgan Carr, Mackenzie, Bella, Audie, and Ainsley. So there's plenty of candy corn in a bag. It's like a reading group kind of thing,
mm-hmm.
Except it's not. So basically we read these little books and we go over and do like quizzes and stuff.
Uh-huh.
It takes about 2 days to... I was like, don't touch me.
So do you want a bag of these to take to school?
Yeah, a bag of candy corns.
And that's all.
Okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, and over here, I saw the cutest Halloween bag. Look at him.
Those are adorable.
Now this, if this was a real life thing, I would scream. If this was a real life picture, I would scream, because I hate spiders. Look at that, though. It's cute like this, but otherwise it's so scary. Hold on. There's one more thing that I want to show you. Put this under a house. Bam. You got Wizard of Oz. But you need the red and you need the orange and black striped one to get it similar. Oh, what the heck are these things?
I think dog fits toys.
Probably.
For dogs, that's what it says.
Chester would love these.
Nah.
He would, it would just make him laugh.
He doesn't play with
them. Look, these thing. I can't read that.
Together.
Think.
Laugh.
Thankful for.
Family.
Yeah, probably. Thankful family together. Laugh, feast, family together. I love that napkin. That is such a happy thing. Now I would love to see a kid walking around with that just to scare a bunch of people. I would love to see a kid walking around. Oh my gosh. These blankets are the absolute most adorable blankets that the world has ever seen. Look at how beautiful. Look at them. Just look how cute these kittens are. And then there's a beautiful white tiger. There's so many cute stuff.
I know.
And there's so many. Now that, I just turned around to see that. You need that. Scare people who come over to your house, just put a toilet outside, put a snake on it. Ooh, spooky. Spooky.
Well, let's go down this way. We'll go down to the pet place on the litter first.
Oh, yeah, and then we can look at the fishies in the background with my YouTube friends.
Fishies.
There's betta fish separated because they're kind of mean to the other fish.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
They're mean to other fish. There are emojis over here. They are, like... stuff that you stick to the side of the bathtub, but they're emojis. Now, this is the closest thing to my favorite emoji that they have over here. My favorite emoji is the one with the little squinty eyes and hug out. Aw, please say they have another kitty one. Whoa, goodness. The day the avalanche of blankets happens.
Stick it down there.
Oh! It's the maid one. I love that movie.
Look at the maid.
The maid one. People would already start getting these. People are already starting to get these without the movie even coming out.
Yeah.
Because they just love the commercials for the movies, apparently, that are really weird. Ooh, Minecraft stuff. I don't care if they're in the boys' clothes. I actually have a Minecraft shirt.
Where's Minecraft?
Over there. I have a Minecraft shirt that was in the boys section. And they noticed that it was from the boys section.
Who did?
The cashiers. And they didn't say a thing. I could just see them smiling and like kind of laughing in their head. They were like,
no, they weren't.
Yes, they were. I could see them. And it was just so hilarious. Like, oh my gosh, that is such a cute tiny hoodie. People are already starting with hoodies at a young age. For a second, I thought this was a crop top, but it's not. Oh my gosh, this is such a nowadays clothing.
It's such a what?
A nowadays clothing. Because it says, tweet me, I will think about it. See, that's just nowadays.
Oh, look how cute that is.
I love owls. Oh, that looks so realistic on the camera. The camera makes everything look really cute. Because the lighting in here is just amazing.
Oh, that's what I need for my little TV.
No, you already have a little TV.
No, it's going out.
Look, look, look.
Aww.
Oh.
Those are way too small for you, aren't they?
I know. I wear 14, 16s. I'm in teenager clothing.
Well, you are.
And this shirt is thin. This shirt is really, really thin. Do they have Annie? The new Annie movie? No? Dang it. Oh my gosh. I want to get this just because it is so cute. I know, that's the point. That's so cute.
It is adorable.
Look at that. Meow! And then the O has like little whiskers.
You would look cute in leggings in a shirt. You like
leggings? I love leggings. I love jeggings. They're comfy. I don't like normal jeans. I just love jeggings. Now, I do not like how far Frozen has gotten. It has gotten way too far.
Why does that bother you?
Because everyone has something Frozen at their house. Like, even I have a Frozen doll at my house. And I think Charlie got an Olaf thing just to scare me. Because Olaf scares me so much. He's scary. He stares right through your soul.
Okay. Yet again. Let me see if I can find something for the boy.
Oh my gosh, remember when we gave Widgie one of these?
I still have
Chester would just chew it. We could put Chester. Oh, we could send it with Grandpa, the little one we had for Widgie, and he could put it on Zeus.
It's too big. I mean, too small. It wouldn't fit.
No, it wouldn't fit in Zeus. There is some stuff in here that Chester could chew on. Look, Chester's even the cover dog.
He would eat that.
He's the cover dog. He's the cover dog.
Yeah.
That's Chester. There's our Chester boy.
He would have that all day.
I know. He would.
Just keep looking.
Yes, he does. We lost our brush, remember? Ow, these brushes hurt. Ow. For a second, I thought that was a corgi. I thought it was a morgi corgi, but it's not. Over here, there is some stuff that Chester would eat. You know what? Get him these. Just get him these. He'll chew on those. I know, that is so photoshopped. That is a badly photoshopped mouth onto that guy. I kind of feel bad for that poor dog, but it's so funny at the same time. For a second I thought these were candy canes for dogs. I was like, what? Now they're feeding dogs candy canes? What's happening? Grandma, for a second I thought these were candy canes and I was like, what? Now they're feeding dogs candy canes? I think that Chester would have the time of his life eating this.
Those are so big.
So big.
Yeah, and there's so many of them. If he doesn't like them, then what do I do with them?
Send them to Grandma. Now this makes me sad. It's poor dear.
He chews on that one bone.
On that one tooth thing? One time I held it up, like, it was far from my mouth, but I hold it up, and from afar it looked like I had that huge tooth. It was hilarious. Now, there's something over here that I know for a fact he would like. These. They're flavored meat.
Something he can chew on that'll last. That's what I want. See, they say rawhide isn't good for him.
That's the point. He loves stuff it's not good for him.
Well, but I don't
know. Look at this big guy.
See, the thing of it is, with that rawhide, if they swallow a piece of it kind of
big,
it could hurt him and get stuck inside of him. And then I'd really have toys. How much are these?
What are those? Okay, sorry. That's the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.